Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Learn yourself with Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 1881. Fill series via double click. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. I just got back from a great Power Excel seminar in Fort Wayne. I want to thank the Fort Wayne chapter of the Institute of Internal Auditors for hosting this event at the beautiful Parkview Field, home of the Fort Wayne TinCaps minor league baseball team. We actually did the seminar at the stadium. It was really, really cool. And, you know, sometimes someone will ask you a question in Excel, how do I make this stupid feature not happen? And I'm like, whoa, wait a second. I had never heard of that stupid feature, so let me roll this one out for you. I love this trick. That's one of the great things about doing the Power Excel seminar. You get 75 people in the room. You use Excel in a lot of different ways, and I always learn something new in those seminars. So I have a list here of people. I want to assign this list to these prospects just in order. And I know I could do this with index and mod and row, but I want to show something here with custom lists. So I'm going to go into File, Options, Advanced. 83% of the way down, we'll find Edit Custom Lists. And I'm going to import that list. All right, so now this list is a list that will autofill. And normally, sure, we can type the first item and drag the fill handle to autofill, right? That's nothing new. But in the course of answering this question, I discovered that it is also possible to autofill with double click. So look, we have 575 adjacent rows. It would take a while to drag that down. Instead, you can just double click, and if that item is in the list, it will automatically autofill all the way down to the end of the list. I'm like, wow, that's wild. I never knew that would happen. And the original question that came out was, you know, hey, I have Sunday and I need to double click to shoot that down to the end, and when I double click, it's actually autofilling the dates. I just want to copy the thing over and over and over. I'll undo. And the answer that came out was to put in Sunday, and then when you double click, it will go. It's also funny, you know, if we just do Sunday and double click, of course, you can always use this little icon down here, but he said, I don't want to have to go open that icon. I just want it to work the first time, so using Sunday. Sunday was the answer there. I want to thank Tracy and Tiffany from the audience who helped me put all that together. I thought that was a great feature, being able to double-click without having to drag it all the way down. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel. Oh, hey, of course, the other way to do this is index of this range. I'll press F4 to lock that range down. Which item do I want? I want the mod of the row, comma. How many items are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8, close the mod, plus 1. And double click to shoot that down. And while it starts with the third item instead of the first item, everyone will be in there an equal number of times.